So you've just seen the routine to Girls Aloud Biology. Now it's time to learn the dance together. So we start with our feet together. And the first move is a double hip bounce to the left. We go 1, 2. Now we're going to repeat that 8 times. On the first double hip to the left, we have our hands on our hips. We go 1. On the second double hip to the right, we cross our right hand over onto our left hip and our left hand onto our right hip. So that's 2, 2. So from here, we put our left hand on our left hip and our right hand pointing up. And we're going to shake our hand as we move. And we do this for 2 hips. We go hip, 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 hip. Let's just add that all together. Hip and cross and point and point. For the next 2 movements, we're going to push our hands away, starting with the right hand and then with the left hand. Now, for the last 2, we're going to clasp our hands together, put them above our head and shake them to the right and shake them to the left. We're going to lift up our right foot, put it behind our left foot, and then swivel round to the right. So we end up facing the back. Now, when we're facing the back like these guys, we're gonna do 4 walks to the back. So we go, walk, right, walk, left. Walk, right, walk, left. Now, on the second 2 walks, we're also gonna do a little hand movement. You're gonna put your left hand on your hip, your right hand up, and as if you're waving to your friends. So we just do 2 little waves for the last 2 walks. Right, guys, let's try and put that all together and see what happens. And 1, and cross, and point, and point. Push away, and shake to the right, shake to the left. Right, and swivel. Walk, walk, wave, and wave. Is that okay? Okay, so let's move on. So we're all facing the back, and we've got our right hand up. Now what we're going to do is cross over our right foot over the left and turn back around the way we came. So our feet are together, and what we're going to do is step out with the right foot and do step, heel, step, heel, step, heel, step, heel. We're going to do that 4 times. Right, we're also going to add a simple arm into that as well. So, you're going to put your left hand back on your left hip, and when you step out to the right, you're going to bring the arm up, twist it around, and put it out. Imagine you're holding a plate in your hand, so you've got to keep it really still. And then what we're going to do is we're going to bring our feet together, like this, and this hand's going to point and be really close to your body. And you're going to now make it into a hand of a clock. So we're going to do 4 movements, really sharp, down to the floor. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we're going to do 4 to bring it back up to the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now from this position, we're going to do a small spring ball change step, starting with the right foot. We go right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Is that okay, guys? Right, we're also going to add in some hands. Now they're pretty free. If you want to have them up high, you can have them up high. If you want them lower, it's absolutely fine. Just you have fun, whatever you want to do. The hands go out for 2, in for 2, out for 2, in for 2. Now let's add the hands and the feet together. We go out for 2, in for 2, out for 2, in for 2. And now what we're going to do is bring both of our feet together, and we're going to face this corner, so face your left hand corner. We're going to put our right hand out to the front and lean forwards, and then we're going to bring it back and put it on our bum. We're going to do that 2 times. So we do it once and twice. Right, now let's just try and do it from the step heel section. Okay, guys? We go Step, heel, step, heel, step, heel, step, heel. Clock, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Party. Spring ball change, spring ball change. Forward, back and up and down. Okay guys, from this position we're going to do 8 walks. The first 2 walks we do are going to be plain. No arms or anything, we just go 1, 2. On the 3rd and the 4th walk, we're going to put our hands in front of our mouth and then flick it out. So it goes 3, 4. Now the next 2 walks are plain again, so no arms whatsoever. 5, 6. On the 7th and the 8th walk, the hand goes into the head and then flicks back out again. So it goes 7, 8. Now, let's just try that all together with the feet and the hands. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So from this position, guys, we're going to put our feet together and we're going to do 4 slow hips, starting with the right, going right, left, right, left. Now, at the same time as that, our right hand's going to go up to the sky, the left hand to the bottom. You need to make sure your fingers are touching your thumbs when you're up there as well. And we go right, then change to the left, and then we bring the right hand across the eyes, and then we bring the left hand across the eyes. Right. Now, after we've brought our hands across our eyes, we're going to double up the hips and make them a bit faster. And we do 8 of them. So, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, at the same time as this, for 4 counts, we're going to have our hands on our ribs, and we're going to bring them down our body. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. And then for the next 4 counts, we keep the hands exactly where they are. And you can also move your shoulders a little bit and just have a really good time. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, guys, let's just try that all together from the beginning. And 1, and cross. And fingers, and finger. Wipe away, shake to the right, shake to the left. Step and turn, walk, walk. Shake your hand, step and together. Step, heel, 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 heel. Clock, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Spring ball change, spring ball change, spring ball change, spring ball change. Forwards, back and up. And down. Walk, walk. Hand in front, flick it away. Walk, walk. Hand to the head, flick it away. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cross the right, cross the left. Down the body. 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How was that for you guys? Right, we've only got a tiny bit left to do, so let's get going. We step on the right foot and put the left heel forwards. And then we bring the left foot back together and point the right foot to the back. Now, when we step to the right, the hands go to the right. When we step to the left, the hands go to the left. When we step our feet back together, the hands go to the right again. And when we step the right foot to the back, they go to the left. We go. Step and left. Step together back. Step and left, step together back. We're going to bring our feet back together for the final time. Put our left hand on our hip, right hand up in the air, and we're going to sit into the left hip, left and left, right hip, left hip, right and right. And as you're doing that, you can also shake your hand as if you're saying no. And now you can do 8 positions, whatever you like, whether it's up to the sky, or down to the ground, or even across your body. Anything that you like. That looks good, girls. Okay, so that's everything now. So let's do the routine one more time from the beginning. Let's go. One, and cross, and finger, and finger. Push it away, push it away. Shake it up, shake it up. Right and turn. Right, left. Wave and wave. Turn around. Step heel, 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 heel. Clock, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Spring ball change, spring ball change, spring ball change, spring ball change. Forward, back and up. Down, walk, walk. Hand in front, flick it away. Walk, walk. Hand to the head, flick it away. Hands up, hands up. Hands across, hands across. One, two, down the body. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right foot and heel. Step together back. Point, point, hip. Point, point, hip. Position, 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 position. And that's it, guys. It's as easy as that.